presiding officer, as well as chief guests and all on the dais, and welcome to Lions Club of Malkajgiri. Service report. Right from the doctor's day, observed all calendar of events, donated 2 bicycles for government school girls in district event, and donated pressure cookers, play items, indoor games and toys to 15 Anganwadi schools, and conducted seminar in government schools on environment, health, education and exam preparation, and conducted 13 relief the hunger programs at old age homes and public places, and conducted and participated in health camps, region level, zone level, and distributed medicine worth 1 lakh, and conducted ice cream camps at villages, and 40 contracts, cataract surgeries done. Spectacles worth 20,000 distributed in different camps. Conducted Teachers Day, Advocates Day, Engineers Day, and conducted blood camp, and collected 25 units of blood, and distributed clay Ganesh idols on the occasion of Police Commercial Day, and participated in region level blood camp, peace rally, and honored police personnel. Participated in Lion Quest by sponsoring 10 teachers from 3 different schools, and implemented distributed 3 sewing machines in district activity and 3 sewing machines from club activity. Participated in 2K, 5K rallies and work on environment, and conducted diabetic awareness camps, conducted club social in grand manner, and participated in zone and district social program, and donated for Kerala floods and Tufan at Andhra Pradesh, and participated in region meet, all region bi-monthly meetings, and district governor zone advisory meetings, and donated water purifier system worth ₹25,000 on the occasion of PDG line Elingareddy. Our president issued international grad certificate from district governor, best club award for club PSD and zone level, and second best in region, and first best for the secretary in region level. A total of 120 service activities conducted. Thank you each and every members of our Lions Club of Malkajgiri, who has helped me and made me proud in the organization. Thank you very much.
Presiding officer, dignitaries on dais, dignitaries of dais, lion leaders, lion ladies, leos, a very good evening to one and all. Namaste. I, Papa Soumya Gupta, thank Lions Club of Malkajgiri for giving me this opportunity. I would be responsible and take up all the activities assigned to me as Leo President of Malkajgiri. I would strive round the clock to lead the team and serve the society through Lionism. Also, I would thank my father Samudrahala Krishnamurthy Gupta from Lions Club of Mirpet, who introduced to me to Lionism at a very childhood age. And also my father-in-law, who made me still continue this service even after my marriage, RDG Ravindranath Gupta. Long live Lionism. Thank you.
Everybody, it's my privilege to introduce our chief guest, Lion Dr. G. Babu Rao Garu, PMJF. Our chief guest proves the adage that great things come from humble beginnings. He is born in a poor rural agricultural family. He shot to such a fame that even emperors would envy. Today, Dr. Babu Rao Garu is a synonym with humility, humanity and hospitality. He is popular for his generous donations, already Lingareddy gar chepparu, courteous attitude and empathetic friendship. He never has shown an empty hand to those who have sought his assistance. Dr. Babu Rao Garu contributed 23 times to the Melvin Jones Fellowship, and also offered cash incentives to over 50 other members to become Melvin Jones Fellows, totaling to an amount of 12 lakhs. He donated over rupees 60 lakhs to over 100 club projects within the district and also outside the district, and about 30 lakhs projects to outside the district. His significant signature activity when he was a district governor was equipping of 100 government schools with furniture at a cost of about 10 lakhs. He was instrumental in raising massive donations to help construct a residential colony for flood victims in Mahbub Nagar and tsunami affected in Vishakhapatnam. Lion Babu Rao Garu's commitment to the growth of our association is evident in the 25 Lions clubs he extended. Over 500 members he invited into various clubs, and the motivational workshops he conducted to help the members to be retained with the Lions Club. As district governor 2010-2011, he achieved the highest membership growth for the district in the entire world, with 39 new clubs and 1,832 net membership growth. He was council chair in 2011-2012 and member of the board of management of the Lions magazine, India edition, for a year. Lion Baburao Garu has been presented 10 international president certificates and 3 leadership medals. He received the International President's Medal 4 times in 4 consecutive years. Lion Baburao Garu was a special invitee at 92nd International Convention. And also, he has been presented the Ambassador of Goodwill Award, the highest award presented to a Lion by Lions Club International. Currently, he is LCIF area leader of our multiple 320. He is a great host, and whatever he organizes is massive, memorable, and is meticulously executed. His birthday since 2015 has been celebrated by all clubs in our district and other districts of entire Telangana by organizing massive hunger relief activities, benefiting more than 10,000 needy poor every year. His contribution towards hunger relief is more than 7 lakhs every year since 2015. His philosophy is living is giving. And I thank everyone and also our presiding officer for giving me this opportunity to introduce a fine Lion amongst us. Thank you.
Good evening, respected chief guest, Lion Dr. G. Baburao Garu, Lion Krishnamurthy Garu, VDG 1, Lion Venugopal Rao Garu, VDG 2, Lion Manohar Reddy Garu, DCS, Lion U. Purnachandar, DCT, Lion Lingareddy Garu, and today, Insulation Night Chairperson, Lion Elisha Krishna Garu. Lion members of Dias, Lion ladies, Lion Leos, guests, good evening. I am thankful to my club members for elect me as a 38th president of this prestigious club. And I take it a great honor to me having up responsibility. I will attempt all avenue extend services to the society, fellowship, to my club members and their families. We'll put best efforts to develop and extend helping hands to trust board for existing our trust bhavan. I shall pay more importance to global warming, education, tree plantation, and etc. and more activities. I achieve all global. I request help for all my members and advisors for seniors members of my club. With this extent, thank you for all, and all this happens. Moments. I would like to announce we are sponsored a Leo club. Now I request all Leo club members to come in front of the dais. I request everyone to welcome them with a round of the applause. I request Leo club coordinator Ellen Kamalakar Muthiala Garu to come forward and receive the form 51.
నిన్న ఇచ్చారు కదా సమయం తెలవాలి అందరికీ మరోసారి విన్నపం టైం చాలా తక్కువ ఉంది కాబట్టి కార్యక్రమాలు తొందర తొందరగా పూర్తించవలసిందిగా ప్రార్థిస్తున్నాము నెక్స్ట్ సెక్రటరీ Communication by secretary.
Okay, sir.
Leo Club of Malkajgiri is announced now. Can all clap and congratulate them. Now is the secretary's report. Communication by secretary.
Presiding officer, C.S. Prasad Garu, president. Babu Rao Garu, chief guest. And other dignitaries on the dais. And other lions on off dais. ఇది మన శివ ప్రతిష్టాపన మనము ఎంతో గర్వంగా నిర్వహించుకోబడుతుంది. ఇది డిస్టిక్ ఫోర్త్ డిస్టిక్ క్యాబినెట్ ఇన్స్టాలేషన్ ఆన్ సండే 11th August 2019 ఫ్రమ్ 4 PM ఆన్వర్డ్స్ అట్ కేవీఆర్ గార్డెన్స్ కొంపల్లి హైదరాబాద్. నో స్పాట్ రిజిస్ట్రేషన్స్. అంబాసిడర్ 10,000 rupees. చీఫ్ ప్యాటర్న్ ప్యాట్రాన్ చిల్డ్రన్ 4,400 rupees. గెస్ట్ కపుల్ 1,500. లయన్ కపుల్ 1,200. లయన్ గెస్ట్ 800 rupees. రిజిస్ట్రేషన్ చేసుకోవాలి అందరిని కోరుతున్నాను. థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్.
చెక్స్ టు ద స్టూడెంట్స్ విల్ బి హ్యాండెడ్ ఓవర్ బై యువర్ చీఫ్ గెస్ట్. Besides the service, our incoming president and his team have already done 12 very highly recognizable service activities. Feed the hungry.
Dear President Lion Prasad.
Also, with Lion A, Lion Innareddy Garu also is a contribution for Vidyagnam. He is also going to give.